any international match is a special match for those involved. Nothing quite like playing for your country, Andy.
Oh, it's wonderful, Clive. You know, when you pull that shirt on, whether it's for the first time or the 50th time, it doesn't matter. It's still a great thrill.
I suppose you grew up with Brazil and, you know, probably the best football team in the world when you were growing up with it.
Yeah, I was a young boy watching the Brazil team in 1970, but they were incredible, weren't they? And I think they were the benchmark for everything that was good about the game at that particular time, with Pelé and Jairzinho and so many top-class players. And I think, you know, there are certain teams every now and again that could span any generation, and I think that was one of them.
It's Brazil who get the game started. So much anticipation here. Brazil looking dangerous. Oh! Trey's luck. Must score. Such a cool finish. Passed it into the net.
Yeah, you don't have to smash it, do you? Just stroke that ball home.
Was the keeper to blame there? I don't think so.
I think you have to credit the striker, Clive. It really is smart work from him.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
We've only been playing a minute, and already we have the first goal of the game.
James. Brazil could do something here.
Gone past him all too easy.
Got a chance. Oh, look at that!
He's already got two goals, they just can't contain him.
The sort of goal you can watch over and over again, isn't it?
Away we go again. Scores 2-0.
Arfield.
Good tackle.
Brazil coming forward. Oh, you don't want to be giving away free kicks there.
Players in the wall have started a yard or two here.
Won't bother the goalkeeper, it'll be a goal kick.
Defended well.
Brazil looking dangerous.
All this pressure is fine, but they need something to show for it. Really got stuck in there. Now, what can they make of it?
Brazil could do something here.
Open goal! Smartly taken! Well, it's not as if they hadn't already been warned. He's got such an eye for goal. That's his third.
You just cannot give him chances like that. That's three he's gobbled up now. It's a hat-trick.
That hat-trick is real quality.
Putting themselves in a very good position. 3-0 is the score.
Arfield.
Couldn't get past him.
Brazil coming forward.
Looking to thread it through. Shoots! Oh, that's some save.
Alert play there, had to make the interception.
Defence held.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Now can he go through himself? He'll go for goal!
You've got to feel a bit sorry for them. They are being hopelessly outplayed and outscored. It's a goal that's put Brazil in a strong position now.
Yeah, they look home and dry, Clive, for me. They won't throw this away.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
Want me to search for that?
So that makes it 4-0. They're dominating this match. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
They look frightened to make a tackle, don't they? Schoolboy defending.
He's had a go!
Well, that needed saving. Very attacking approach here. Great tackle there. They stood firm.
Brazil could do something here.
Real chance! He's finished it! Not much you can do about that. Opponents caught on the counter.
That's how to take advantage of a team that lack concentration.
Worth a second look, Andy. Here you go.
Game was always likely to produce goals. It's 5-0. Not giving the ball away. Very alert.
Bit of a tangle there.
Daniel Alves.
Try the through ball.
What can he do here?
The fans are absolutely loving this, but the truth is that these two teams shouldn't be on the same field. It's a mismatch.
Wonderful moment for the captain. He'll deflect the praise, no doubt, but you cannot underestimate his value to this team.
Great to see the skipper getting forward, Clive, into the danger areas and notching himself a goal.
Defeat is one thing, but this is a demolition job. They will take some putting back together too. James.
It's out, it'll be a throw-in to Brazil.
Daniel Alves.
Brazil coming forward.
He's got a chance! And still he can't hold it.
Oh, look at this!
Didn't let him get the shot away.
Appeals for a penalty given. Referee pointed straight to the spot.
Given it, pointed straight to the spot. No yellow card, but no doubt in the referee's mind.
Maybe the ref thought that the penalty is punishment enough.
He's missed it! Oh, he can't believe it!
Brazil looking dangerous.
Look at this, they've not picked him up.
Big chance! Goal for Brazil!
Lovely to see a player showing such finesse in his finish. This game's not all about power, is it, Andy?
No, it's not, Clive. He just caressed that beautifully past the goalkeeper. What a finish.
Mission impossible, just got a little more difficult.
Arfield.
Patient play.
Arfield.
That's nice, opening things up.
Caught in possession.
Defense stayed firm.
This is Neymar. Brazil could do something here.
chance maybe. Goal! Brazil score!
He knows where the goal is, doesn't he? That's two for him already. He's really in the mood.
We can get a different look at that marvellous goal.
The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul-destroying, really.
Brazil coming forward.
Could be a chance. Saved by the bar!
And that will be a goal kick. Paulinho.
Just not showing enough urgency to try and get the ball back.
Oh, look at this for a chance! Keeper got to it, ball's loose.
Showed good anticipation to win the ball.
Brazil looking dangerous. Got caught with it.
Referee's given the throw to Brazil.
In possession again.
Not short of support.
Brazil have won a free kick here.
Looking to get on with it. Had it taken off him. This is Neymar.
This is a chance. Oh, look at that! That's his hat-trick. He just hasn't looked like missing. What a game he's having.
That's his hat-trick. He knows where the goal is, all right. What can you do against him?
That's three really good finishes.
We can have a closer look at that, Andy.
Not easy when one team is so much better than the other. I thought it'd be a lot closer than this.
Arfield.
So alert to see that and get to it.
Brazil could do something here.
Real chance.
Oh, what a finish! Right into the corner of the net.
He's got two goals to his name now. He'll be looking for a hat-trick.
We may see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
We'll have to start digging an escape tunnel if this continues.
He's running the show.
Really turning the screws here. Can you get someone in behind them?
Did well to regain possession. Who's with him? Brazil coming forward.
He's got away from his marker. Can he get it in?
Oh, excellent goalkeeping. They've got the big man forward.
Free kick awarded. Well, what can Canada do with it? Brazil looking dangerous.
Tries a shot. It's a goal! It was a shot that really fizzed across the surface. Beautifully struck.
Such a swift break. Their opponent simply had no answer to it.
Just stunned, weren't they, Clive? It just happened all so very quickly.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
It's been men against boys here, and the boys look like they need their mummies.
Paulinho. Brazil could do something here. Good position here.
Oh, what a stop. Oh, that's a really good save.
What kind of corner will he take? Have won a free kick here. Brazil coming forward. It was an apology.
Chance here. Oh, that took some stopping.
They've won this corner.
Just put his foot through that clearance.
It'll be a throw in to Brazil. He's taking them on, but there's some pretty flimsy defending out there.
Has a shot! Stop the first effort! Flags up here and have to come back.
This is Neymar. He's been robbed. Brazil looking dangerous. Might have a chance.
Instant reactions. Didn't middle that, did he?
Well, he made his mind up early. He was always going to have a shot from there.
still another 5 minutes to be played, according to the fourth official.
Got a foot in and won it.
Big chance! Extraordinary! He just picked his spot, didn't he? Expertly taken.
They don't save those. It was perfectly placed.
Yeah, hit with such accuracy.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
I don't think anyone expected it to be this one-sided. This is quite a performance.
Here's Jackson.
Claims the ball. No way past.
Brazil could do something here.
He's the kind of defender who just loves a tackle, isn't he?
Marcelo. Brazil coming forward.
What a chance! Oh, that's some stop.
Opening here. Goal!
The keeper didn't stand a chance.
Two goals under his belt, and he doesn't look for one moment like he's finished.
Another angle here, Andy, different view.
And just when you thought it couldn't get any worse, it does. It's half time.
Well, we've seen it done before, Clive. Teams can come back from this sort of situation. They have to keep believing. First and foremost, they've got to find the back of the net to give themselves some hope.
Trying the through ball.
What can he do here?
Brazil looking dangerous.
Look at this, they've not picked him up. Big chance! Goal for Brazil!
Brazil could do something here.
Has a chance here.
Chance maybe. Goal!
This is Neymar. This is a chance.
Brazil could do something here.
Real chance.
Oh, what a finish! Right into the corner of the net.
Brazil looking dangerous. Tries a shot.
Got a foot in and won it.
Big chance.
Opening here.
The keeper didn't stand a chance.
start of the second half, and it couldn't be going better for Brazil.
Brazil looking dangerous. Possibilities here. Brazil score! So swift, so incisive. A clockwork counter-attack.
You know, I'm not sure there's much they could have done about it. It happened so quickly. That's a brilliant goal.
I'm sure you won't mind seeing that goal from another angle.
Defeat is one thing, but this is a demolition job. They will take some putting back together too.
Timed the challenge well.
Halffield.
Alert interception. Brazil can do something here.
What can he do here? Brazil have scored!
That's two goals for him now. He's just so difficult to keep quiet.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more.
Takes two sides to make a game, and this is a one-sided game. Seized on the ball in a flash.
Brazil coming forward. Brazil looking dangerous here. Terrific pass.
Defense stayed firm.
Miranda.
It's a very static defending. They've got to make a challenge.
Oh, look at this! Didn't meet it as he meant to.
Keep trying. Next one, you never know. Might find its way into the back of the net.
Halffield.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Has a chance here. Oh, great finish!
Three of the best. That completes a wonderful hat-trick.
He's got himself a hat-trick. He's found his range here. He may not be finished yet.
He's lethal. You give him a chance and he will finish it.
Interesting to see what went into that goal from a different angle.
If this was a boxing match, the referee would stop it now in order to save them further punishment.
We saw that developing, didn't he? Stop the attack at source.
Brazil could do something here. Look at this now.
Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Goal for Brazil! really had no right to score from there. It was such a tight angle.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
So they're not waving the white flag in this match just yet, although I think they're unfurling it. Almost outnumbering them here.
Lost control of it. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating. Just as they're getting higher up the pitch, they give the ball away.
Brazil coming forward.
Look at this, they've not picked him up.
Well hit.
Oh, good goal, tucked into the corner. Top-class counter-attacking football caught their opponents wide open.
Caught them cold, Clive, flat-footed, and they took full advantage.
Not a goal that we'll ever get tired of seeing, this one.
There is a gulf in class between these two teams, isn't there? A big gulf.
Arfield.
Good combination.
Clever touch, he's got free momentarily.
Not giving the ball away.
Arfield.
Attack broken up.
Couldn't keep the ball.
Brazil looking dangerous.
He's got away from his marker. He's found some space. A goal for Brazil! It's him again, in the right place at the right time. Two to his name already, and he'll be looking for more yet.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
So quite a few changes being made by the manager there. The scoreline is taking on an embarrassing look now. It's soul-destroying, really.
Now James.
No one was getting to that before him.
Brazil could do something here.
Good tackle.
Paulinho.
Given a foul. Well, he can argue all he likes, but a yellow card is what he deserves.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
Brazil coming forward.
Defender barely offered.
Real chance. Oh, what a stop.
A corner, more pressure.
Intercepted well, taking the pressure off his defence. Brazil looking dangerous. What can he do here?
Oh, that's a really good save.
With the shirt pulling going on in the box.
He's won it well. Now, what's on here?
Brazil can do something here.
Got a chance. Oh, dear, he's missed it.
Well, that just gives the goalkeeper something to think about. He now knows that whenever this guy gets a chance, he'll have a shot.
Free kick awarded. Well, what can Canada do with it?
Smart piece of defending. Could have been dangerous, that.
Important to retain possession.
Brazil coming forward.
Couldn't keep it.
Now Jackson.
Just beginning to look at the clock now. Still 20 minutes.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Not easy to break down.
Ball's out for a throw-in, a Brazilian throw-in.
This is a manager who gives a lot of thought to his substitutions, never makes changes for change's sake.
Brazil could do something here.
Might have a chance. Just looking to get it clear.
It'll be a throw in to Brazil.
He's got men either side here.
Got to make better use of the ball than that.
Paulinho.
Brazil coming forward.
Shows some anticipation.
trying to get it between defenders.
Good delivery. Defender had to react. Brazil looking dangerous. He's been robbed.
Attack peters out. They need to get back in numbers now.
Broken down again, Clive, in that last third. It's just breaking down there too often.
Play broken up and possession changes hands.
He's in on goal! Nice effort! They scored!
He's just having one of those days. Everything he hits is going in, and that's his hat-trick.
Give him a chance and he'll punish you. He's done it three times over now. Tremendous hat-trick.
1, 2, 3. Don't be surprised if he gets a fourth.
I don't think anyone expected it to be this one-sided. This is quite a performance.
These two sides played against each other, I don't know, 10 times. You might get two close matches, but this is not one of them.
And they haven't finished yet, Clive. There could be more for them here.
Defended well.
Brazil could do something here.
Big chance. Instant reactions.
Kept his eye on the ball and won it.
Brazil coming forward.
Now can he go through himself? It's a chance.
Oh, what a finish. Right into the corner of the net.
As good a breakaway goal as you'll see, engineered with pace and precision.
Yep, and he realised he had the opportunity and took full advantage there.
Another look here, Andy, different angle.
Tale of woe continues. No end to the misery or the goals. Now James. Couldn't keep hold of the ball. The clock ticks into the last 10 minutes. Precious little time.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Chance here. Coolly done. Kept his head and just stroked it home.
There's a lesson there for everybody. You don't have to throw yourself at it. Just concentrate and glide that ball in.
He's a player with a real eye for goal, and he's got his eye in here, hasn't he? That's his second of the game.
Let's take another look at that, Andy.
They are out of sight now. Now Jackson. Couldn't keep hold of the ball.
Brazil could do something here.
Goes for goal.
Oh, that's some save.
Goal! Brazil score!
They're enjoying every second of this now. Another goal just underlines that.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
It's been men against boys here, and the boys look like they need their mummies.
Jackson.
Now Jackson.
Taken away from him on the wing.
They've got men forward here. Goes for goal.
Oh, that needed saving.
Real chance.
Back in safekeeping. Brazil coming forward. Opened up for him here.
Oh, that took some stopping. Shot coming in, blocked. Need to put someone in the clear.
Oh, look at this!
Tremendous save!
Oh, he had to get to that.
They've won another corner.
Head to it,
and the header flies wide.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Look at this now.
It's in.
It's a hat-trick. Goal number three. And it's turning into a perfect day for him.
You just cannot give him chances like that. That's three he's gobbled up now. It's a hat-trick.
That hat-trick is real quality.
We've got another angle of that superb goal for you.
Mission impossible, just got a little more difficult. Just lost control of the ball there.
Brazil can do something here.
It's a clear chance. Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Extraordinary!
Well, the goals are flying in from all angles now, Clive. They're on top of their games. They're full of it. They're loving it.
It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
This might give us a better look at that, Andy.
If this was a boxing match, the referee would stop it now in order to save them further punishment.
Brazil coming forward. He's been tackled.
Pressure really building, yet another corner.
Marcelo!
Can't score if you don't hit the target. Thank you.
Marcelo.
Wouldn't let him pass. Couldn't hold on to it. Stay to be hit. Oh, excellent goalkeeping. That's as far as it goes. No more time to add. That's the final whistle.
It was easy in the end. Too easy, really. The golf in class, almost embarrassing at times, Andy.
Yeah, I'm afraid that was a very one-sided, Clive, and I don't think they can have any complaints about that defeat today. I'm afraid they were just totally overwhelmed.
Look at this now. Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Goal for Brazil!
He's gone away from his marker. He's found some space. A goal for Brazil! He's in on goal! Nice effort!
Brazil coming forward.
Now can he go through himself? It's a chance.
Oh, what a finish! Right into the corner of the net.
Brazil looking dangerous.
Chance here.
Goes for goal.
Oh, that's some save. Goal! Brazil score!
Brazil looking dangerous.
Look at this now.
It's a clear chance. Ooh, that was a good save, you know.
Extraordinary!